The dining area at the Wells Visitor Center and Ice Cream Parlor is open again. Employees are still required to wear face masks, gloves, and undergo health screenings before each shift. Floor markings, temporary layout adjustments, and seating changes remain to follow CDC's social distancing recommendations. Curbside pickup orders remain available by calling ahead or ordering online. The second floor interactive area and rooftop patio will remain closed.